I mean, I don't know how you felt, but I, the moment I heard that dolphin is entangled in the net, I was like, I was already thinking about like, what can we do, you know? But that was a big ghost net, man. That was like, that's the biggest I've seen. We stood here on the bridge, and I think Fleming spotted some dolphins. And then Paul from the Autonaut, he said, no, there's something more, there's something plastic. So then we went full speed out.
There's a big fish there, there's something there too.
Yeah, two different kinds of fish. Probably that's why the dolphins were here. Luckily it turned out that there was no dolphin attached, but there was like this huge ghost net. So we took it in. But man, I mean, I was like pumped with adrenaline, like what if this dolphin is trapped in there, you know, like what are we going to do? Probably those dolphins were hunting around the ghost nets because we saw like three big fish. I tried to capture them on GoPro.
Oh.
To see like what was that.
That was good. That was a quick reaction.
We can't stop it. That's the way we are. We need to do it. Especially when we thought in the beginning that the dolphin was stuck in it. So now we have the net. Can't happen anything more. But it's a huge one.
Back to the installation of the pipe.